I'm absolutely delighted to be here to celebrate Mr. Yeung's award for MBE, which is richly deserved.
我非常高兴能够今天晚上在这里为杨希雪先生获得英国帝国的服务勋章来这个表示祝贺。我们华人都感到非常的兴奋，也为他感到很骄傲。那么杨先生在美术界对这个多年来的贡献，的确获得这个奖赏是非常的这个当之无愧的。那么作为杨先生多年的朋友，我为他的成就感到非常的高兴，同时我也向他这个表示非常热烈的祝贺。我想这不仅仅是他个人的荣誉，也是我们华人的荣誉。谢谢。
Well, it's an exciting evening for us and for all of Grimsby. Here we are celebrating the MBE for Mr. Yeung, and it's well deserved. He's a great asset to Grimsby. We'd be a poorer place without him. So we're all gathering to celebrate. It's going to be a great evening.
我喺度工作啊，楊生咧今日攞到呢個 MBA 嘅榮幸啊，同埋我希望佢咧白石乾塘啊更進一步啊，希望就坐 M 就望 O 啊。
We are pleased to be here to celebrate the receiving of the MBE for Mr. Yeung. We wouldn't miss it for the world. Thank you.
我在这里就很真诚地恭贺楊生榮獲这个 MBE， 我真的认为他实至名归，真的值得攞的。四十几年真的很努力，真的没什么人可以比得他有这么恒心和这么勤力的。
This is a very happy occasion tonight as we celebrate the award of the MBE to Mr. Yeung. Last Friday we were in Buckingham Palace and we're very proud to see the Prince of Wales present his award. And tonight we're happy to have the Deputy Mayor Mayoress with us and Austin Mitchell to join in the celebrations.
今晚好高興嚟到阿楊生今次慶祝佢接受呢個英女王嘅授勳嘅慶祝會。嘉賓好多嘉賓係今當地嘅 Grimsby 主要嘅本地嘅議員啊、市長啊，同埋呢個MP 嗰啲都嚟參加，所以場面非常之盛大嘅。阿楊生咧就希望藉著呢個機會咧，係同各方面嘅人一齊慶祝佢嘅榮譽。所以咧，希望大家今晚咧會一個非常愉快嘅晚上。
Mr. Yeung, it's Ray. All the best wishes for your celebration of the award of the member of the British Empire.
今日好高興啊，嚟到參加楊生嘅party， 慶祝佢攞到呢個 MBE 嘅。我哋僅代表漢伯城華人會嚟賀阿楊生，希望佢百尺竿頭更進一步，為我哋呢個社區繼續發光發熱。
Tonight I'm pleased to be here to celebrate Mr. Yeung's MBE. It's about time too, because he had worked so hard.For the Chinese Association and as president of the Humberside Chinese Association, that I'm glad I'm able to be here to celebrate it with him. Thank you.
我今晚咧係一個非常之激動嘅心情，係歡迎我咁多朋友嚟，呢啲一啲都係我嘅支持者嚟嘅，所以我今日咧能夠攞到 MBE 啊，係同佢哋嘅關心同佢哋嘅支持係分唔開嘅，所以今晚我希望大家咧都飲多杯咁樣嚇，咁啊高興一下，我希望我分享我呢種榮譽。